Now, Lara! Very nice, Lara, but you've just leapt from the frying pan into a nest of hornets.
Down! Target range!
American!
British. And it looks like we share an enemy. Where's your command center?
Не отвечает! Что здесь нужно?
Погоди! Если она использует код без ключа, то сработает тревога, и центр пришлет нам подмогу!
Да ты что?
Мы здесь охраняем только снег и звериную мочу, или ты хочешь сам идти?
Through the gate! The code is K1879!
Спасибо. Has you liked him in your dachi?
I don't know what the hell you guys were talking about, but I think the gate they mentioned is up ahead.
Lovely. That keeps things simple, doesn't it?
Target in range! Satellite photos. We got our own. There's nothing there.
The lab wouldn't be visible from above. We need maps. There it is.
Ooh, that's a hike.
I'm not walking. There's a military transport train that runs past the lab. It looks like Amanda's boys are ahead of me. I'd better run.
Whoops. Satellite feed showing your train's about to roll. You better run. Fast.
Thank you.
disabling the car.
Thank you.
They're decoupling the cars.
Thank you.
is sure to get the artifact.
Thank you.
is sure to get the artifact.
Thank you.
just lived through a train wreck. How about you?
Undoubtedly.
Amanda's already inside, and the door's sealed.
So now what?
There's a vent on the wall to the right of the cargo door. The fan's running. She's got the power on.
How will you get in?
One way or another.
it's getting colder. Frozen to death, the poor fellow. It's hardly a proper end for a scientist. It is much colder in here than it was outside. One of them. Look at the lights. She's only found the emergency power.
She came in through the main doors. I don't think she's been here. Looks like there's a generator on the other side of the room. She would have started it.
Some sort of mechanism that opens the door. It would need power to work.
I'm
find out firsthand. Amanda?
Damn it, Laura, I'm busy.
I see you've changed your look. That was you in Bolivia then, with Rutland.
I've been all over, and I'm going to places you can't conceive of. You're the one being left behind this time. Sorry.
I'm sorry, Amanda. If I'd known that you were alive, I swear I would have done everything I could to save you.
Please. I got over that a long time ago. You know what really used to bug me, though? When I got out, and saw that you left without even trying to... What is it archaeologists do? Oh, right. Dig.
We'd thought of it as a memorial.
Whatever. Don't let her follow me.
Check out the big gun thing. How spaced out is that? Maybe it'll help you.
Did you see?
Yeah. Getting crazy interference on the video, too. I'd say what we have here is one of Nikola Tesla's toroidal coil guns. Except, that would be impossible.
You may be right. It doesn't seem to work very well.
Well, they theoretically need a lot of power, like from that Tesla tower across the way. If you could get that Tesla tower fired up, well, I never thought I'd get to say that.
We might be able to bridge the gap somehow. Said it wasn't running.
That's just the ambient discharge. The tower was on, you'd know it.
And if I were the energy source, where would I be?
Up top.
Another scientist. No warmth for him up here either. They funnel Tesla energy into the artifact. Can the tower be powered up from here?
Not without the core. Looks like it's not here. I guess that's what those tracks in the floor are for.
What are those hanging cords and sockets?
Decoupled high current cables. You're lucky they're off, or you'd be standing in the middle of a painful light parade.
Another scientist. No warmth for him up here either. They funneled Tesla energy into the artifact, and there was a mass discharge of some sort. The KGB shut down the operation, removed the core, sealed off the lab in sections, and left behind those scientists who weren't forcibly removed.
A peculiar turn of events.
What are those hanging cords and sockets?
Decoupled high current cables. You're lucky they're off, or you'd be standing in the middle of a painful light parade. Okay. There's a core up ahead. Doesn't look like it has a charge. But you might be able to juice it from the control room above you.
How I can move it.
It doesn't matter if the core doesn't have power. Get it charged, and then we can deal with that.
She must have taken a headset while she was rearranging your office.
You're so smart, Lara. Do you know why the Soviets called their project Carbonek?
It's the castle where Lancelot sought the Holy Grail. Not the first connection to Arthurian myth I've come across.
Myth, she calls it. A limited word for a limited perspective. You are always such the scientist. You're probably right at home with all these Tesla contraptions, aren't you?
As much as anyone, I suppose.
The Russians activated a power in the artifact that literal minds can't handle, and it destroyed them. So don't push the wrong buttons.
You'd better not either.
But I know which ones are the right ones.
You've learned to read Russian since I last saw you, Amanda.
She hung up. What the hell was that about?
She's having difficulty obtaining the sword fragment, and she doesn't want to blow everything up in the process.
Maybe you should have told her what she wanted to know.
Another unlucky scientist. He writes that at least a dozen of his colleagues were killed in the experiment. The artifact converted the Tesla voltage into something else.
Oh, man! That's how you do it!
Is that supposed to stop at some point?
It's not charged all the way. I don't know what's wrong.
How am I supposed to move it if I can't touch it?
The cable on your grapple is insulated.
Right.
Those rails in the wall are the most convenient conductors around. Stay back!
Thank you.
was quite cathartic.
It's a shield. 10th or 11th century. Probably recovered with the piece we're looking for. It resembles Lancelot's crest, doesn't it?
It would if the banner had existed.
Oh, what's this now? It looks like a map. Have a good look and see what you can make of it.
What do you think it's for?
Maybe our knight needed help finding his way home. Or perhaps this piece wasn't all he had.
You think he stashed more of the sword somewhere?
Possibly. But the map is useless without a reference point.
I'll work on it. Going offline.
Splendid. A number of minor relics were recovered along with the artifact. But the poor fellow can't find any way to help her study.
I empathize. Why their lack of interest?
They were too contemporary for serious study. It seems they date from as recently as the first millennium.
I'm sorry, but am I missing something?
I don't think I've ever been happier! Show me what I can do!
Thank you.
Amanda, I'm sorry for what happened, but we can still work together.
There is no we, Lara. There never was. It was just me down there. Me and this. Do you remember it? I touched it, and it touched me back.
I don't think that was a good thing.
I tamed it then, and made it my own.
My God! Amanda!
A little friendlier than it was in Paraíso, isn't it? I taught it how to fetch.
You're mad! It killed our friends, Amanda, and it almost killed us!
And it saved my life once I mastered it. It's all about a broader perception. I'd stay away from it if I were you, though. But you'd still be a little touchy. Stay out of its way, Lara. I don't control it. Kill anything in its way.
Thank you.
best to have a look at the maps.
I'm back. You're not going to believe where this leads.
Oh, you're going to find me extremely incredulous today.
Cornwall.
As in, take the M5 to the A30 in Cornwall.
As the crow drives.
Well then, let's see who can get there first.